New information on the death of a moped driver in the Bronx. 28-year-old driver Lillibeth Vasquez is now facing murder and manslaughter charges. Police say she intentionally struck 23-year-old Robert Jimenez Saturday afternoon on Fox Street in the Longwood section of the Bronx. Yesterday, candles and flowers were placed outside of Jimenez's apartment building. His family says he was set to welcome a child in just 2 months.